Conditions that led to the fire out here, in the judiciary area. Mostly the Bar Association is here, and it's very unfortunate. Honorable Deputy Chief Minister, Urban Affairs, Chief Secretary, and the officials from the Police Department and the administration, we are all here. And of course, it's a very unfortunate incident, but we are very relieved that there's no loss of life, and no casualty was there. But of course, the fact that the infrastructure is damaged, and the fact that there could be loss of documents and all, is obviously a concern. But we are doing our best to make sure that we minimize the damage. And even now, in the site, we are all here, and we are monitoring the situation, and we want to make sure that no further damage is done. So I am I'm thankful to the fire department that is here to handle the situation, and of course we are happy that everybody is safe, but yet there's been a great loss. And but as a government, we'll monitor the situation and make sure that overall there's no further damage to the situation, and and monitor the whole situation, and see that no further damage is done in the situation. Thank you.